Hello my dear followers, welcome to the world of the magazine channel. Shock material from Murat Yıldırım's ex-wife. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Actor Murat Yıldırım was brought before a judge for drug dealing. Murat Yıldırım said that he did not use drugs. He also said that the word movie in the phone conversation is not a password for drugs. Burçin Terzioğlu, the ex-wife of Murat Yıldırım, was brought to the hearing to be heard as a witness. Murat Yıldırım told Jutge Burçin Terzioğlu that he did not have to testify because he was his ex-wife. He said that Burçin Terzioğlu could withdraw even though she did not want to testify. Burçin Terzioğlu, on the other hand, did not testify saying she did not want to. Burçin Terzioğlu, who did not testify, left the hall without looking at her ex-wife Murat Yıldırım. Engin Altan Düzyatan was also tried in the court on the same day. Engin Altan Düzyatan, his ex-girlfriend, was also brought in to testify. Özge Özpirinç said that Engin Altan Düzyatan did not use drugs. Murat Yıldırım testified at the hearing. In his statement, he said that he came to Istanbul to study at university and started acting at the same times. Murat Yıldırım said that no drugs could be found anywhere and that he did not meet with any dealer. He said that even in this state, he was accused of supplying drugs. Tell him that Murat Yıldırım went to court because he said he was watching a movie on the phone. Murat Yıldırım, who said that he smoked rolled tobacco, said, "A total of 4 months I used it. My phone conversation also belonged to that process. The word movie is mentioned in my skinnies 6-7 times in total in 8 months. But at the police I am told, how many movies do you watch? Film talks have nothing to do with drugs," he said. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.